When Janet Clouston walks up the stairs into this former New Brunswick jail, she knocks before entering. Convinced the spirit of a convicted murderer hanged here more than a century ago still lurks inside.
Yeah, I do. I think he's here. I think he's confused.
And haunting his former cell inside the now Albert County Museum.
So this is in the prisoner's cell, or the dungeon.
Where convicted axe murderer Tom Collins was held for more than a year in the early 1900s.
And he was hung right here at the behind the jail.
The 22-year-old convicted of using this very axe to murder a local woman.
They put him on trial 3 times for the same crime. Never in Canada had anybody been put on trial 3 times for murder, and it was him.
And Janet is convinced he never left. She and many others over the years experiencing unexplained signs of his presence.
People hearing footsteps.
Hopefully we get some answers.
And those who investigate the paranormal think she might be right.
Definitely in the back cell where he spent the last year of his life, there's definitely a presence.
Hub City Paranormal Research recently visited the jail to try and conjure up the spirit of the convicted murderer. They set up night vision cameras and used radio frequency recorders to try and detect voices of the dead.
Is there anybody here with us?
With the actual murder weapon mounted on the wall in the cell next door, Rachel says she detected a presence.
I hear you. It was a male's voice, and it was very much louder and clearer than everything else I've heard.
People that feel something feel it. You know, if you see something, you see it. You can't unbelieve it.
But the team says they will have to comb through hours of video to find evidence that Collins' unsettled soul is still here.
Many people think he's innocent to this day.
Possibly seeking redemption. Shelley Steeves, Global News, Hopewell Cape, New Brunswick.